This is one of the more interesting projects that we've done recently. It's an old rifleman's gun bag. It was quite dry and the customer didn't really want to restore it color-wise, but we've moisturized it because it was like a potato chip. And did a clean and a moisturize and a protect, but you can see it's all the old style gun cleaning bits and pieces. We didn't do a lot to this particular case other than moisturize it and protect it. This cover for his spyglass is what we worked on a lot. This particular glass, it had the middle section of leather that was too broken down and too shrunk. So we've actually taken a bit of new leather and made a template, cut it to suit, and this has been hand sewn back on. This was perished as well, and it's been hand sewn, as well as the cover on the other side. So we just did some color restoration work on the piece of leather and then sewed it back on. It's quite an interesting piece, actually. Let me show you. I don't know if you've got an arm long enough, but makes me feel like a pirate.